Located near the Nile Delta, Cairo is the capital and largest city in Egypt. Its metropolitan area is the largest in the Arab world and the biggest urban area in Africa. Cairo's traffic congestion is legendary, and it's famous for being overwhelming and overcrowded. Each day, the 20 million residents of Egypt's capital city take to the roads of Cairo with some 3.3 million cars. Roads and bridges are vital for a flourishing national economy, and there's a growing need for more modern and efficient freight transportation infrastructures in Egypt, including ports, railways, and most importantly, a strong road network. The Rod El Farag project will connect the existing ring road around Cairo with the Cairo-Alexandria Desert Highway, and it will provide an alternative route to the heavily congested roads. The Rod El Farag Highway will be approximately 35 kilometers long, with 8 lanes, 4 in each direction. The highway will also have a service lane on each side, minimizing the impact of disruptions and accidents on the highway. The project also includes the construction of 2 bridges across the River Nile, one 260 meters wide and the other 180 meters wide. From a morphological point of view, the job site area is basically flat, with an average amount of natural ground lying between 1.5 and 2 meters above sea level. More specifically, the stratigraphy consists of 2 formations: silty clay with very soft to medium compact consistency, and medium dense to very dense silty sand, with some lenses a very compact hard silty clay, up to the maximum depth investigated. The piles are designed with a diameter of 1,000 millimeters and a maximum depth of 31 meters. The excavation is performed using bentonite mud and bucket tools. The project foresees the execution of more than 3,000 piles. Many Soilmec rigs have been chosen for the Rod El Farag Bridge and Road Construction Project, thanks to their flexibility and fast operating capacity, especially the SR-45 and the SR-60 that are operating successfully throughout the area.